Today at 4, nearly 2 years after the mass shooting in Virginia Beach, an investigation comes to an end.
Here is the report.
It's garbage. It's because they're afraid of lawsuits.
What will the surviving loved ones do now? Today at 4 on Wavy News 10.